break ours, little hope but bigger dreams. They try to bring a sucker down, singing louder than the crowd.
Bye. this is Chanel, and I just wanted to let everyone know about the Complete K9 program. It's very good. Miss Chanel was bad with biting, not coming when called. She didn't follow any of her commands. She kind of did her own things, and Yorkies, you know, they're kind of stubborn. But I looked up Complete K9 on the website and kind of did my own research. I even spoke to, I think, a few of the personnel there on several occasions, and they have a really good program as far as finance-wise. You know, you can talk to them and they'll work through you with the pricing and everything. But their program is very strategic, and where that I was concerned because she was so tiny that, you know, oh, what are they gonna do with this little tiny dog? But you would be amazed at what Chanel has learned throughout the whole program. I'm very, very pleased. I don't think anybody will go wrong if you reached out to them and tried to get on their program. She does everything now. She comes when called, she sits, she stays, she plays. Oh my God, it's a different dog. She's very different dog. So if I were you, and I've tried other places, they're the main ones that stuck out the most, because guess what? They do videos. They send you videos every day. Chanel had never been away from us since we had her. And I got video updates every day. I got the pictures of her. I got here recently, remember Pelham flooded, and they reached out to me before I could reach out to them to find out what was going on. But you can't go wrong with Complete K9. I'm very, very pleased. Thanks.